Visit Iowa is the heavy favorite and scores three early touchdowns before the Trojans of Southern California get going. Rich McMahon starts things rolling. Then Bill Nelson keeps the ball with a lateral to Willie Brown, who swings round in for 12. Iowa's figured to win by two touchdowns, but the experts didn't count on Southern Cal romping like this. Nelson delts over for a Trojan touchdown. The Trojans stop an Iowa counteroffensive. Then Ben Wilson picks up 19 yards for Southern Cal. Then Willie Brown again, 16 yards to Iowa's 3-yard line. Pete Bernard wades across and the Trojans pull within a touchdown of Iowa. Iowa pulls out all the stops trying to swamp the Trojans. Wilbur and Hollis passes to Paul Krause to pick up 23 yards. A few plays later, Matthew Ciccone connects with Cloyd Webb, and Iowa fans breathe easier for the moment. In the last period, an inspired Southern Cal goes romping again. Nelson's leaping throw to Hal Gudsoul is a 71-yard classic. In the last minutes, the fighting Trojans roar as Ben Wilson slams through for 9 yards. With a matter of seconds left in the game, Nelson rolls out and throws on the run to Bedsoul for a touchdown that puts the underdog Trojans within 1 point of Iowa. They go for victory as they try for a 2-point conversion that just misses. Iowa 35, Southern Cal 34.